Hey.
Oh.
Die.
This is an honor.
Indeed.
What?
Die.
Oh no. Are you all right?
Yes, thank you. But please don't worry yourself. I can walk on my own 2 feet.
Okay. If you say so. Ah! Are you sure you're okay? Here, have some water.
Thank you so much for your kindness.
You don't have to thank me. I'm Tressa, by the way. I'm a traveling merchant.
A traveler. I'm Noah. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Miss Tressa.
You don't have to be so formal. Tressa works just fine.
I see. Tressa.
See? That's not so hard. How are you feeling, by the way?
Better, thank you. I thought I can make it just a bit further. My legs have always been weak, you see, so I never stray too far from home.
Aww.
But I've always longed to see the world. I just know there are countless, wonderful things out there waiting to be discovered.
This girl reminds me of me.
But the rest of the world was always out of reach. Eventually, I realized that my dream would forever be just a dream. I came here by sheer willpower alone. I hoped I'd find something to help make my dreams come true. Something precious I'd treasure forever.
Treasure?
Oh!
Tressa.
Oh.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. But of course.
to do. Oh!
It can't be. Yes.
Your attention, please. Gather round.
How splendid. Oh.
Then actually, so
most excellent.
Come again.
Most assuredly.
Long time no see.
Green pea. Is something wrong?
actually.
What? Hey now.
Ali. Thanks.
Well, well.
So what now?
Ladies and gentlemen!
Green pea.
Yeah!
Whoa.
So?
Of course. Now then.
Huh? What?
I am a one-man army.
Oh, no!
Hello there!
Ugh.
Gah.
Actually...
That's so.
Ugh.
So.
Indeed.
That's so.
It's my turn now.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
What is the logical course of action?
Thank you.
treasure's nothing.
Here I go! The winds of force are howling!
And that's that.
I've done my research on you. Thus ends your lesson.
I'll make this quick.
Nothing.
Ha!
is the logical course of action?
A tempest of ice shall rain!
Beginning of your end. My turn.
Don't start things you can't finish. I've got better things to do.
Here goes nothing.
You won't feel a thing. My turn.
You're too
hard. An interesting dilemma.
Shucks! Drown in arrows!
My turn now!
You're too kind.
Don't start things you can't finish.
And also, the fact is,
but really?
The fact is,
what? What to do?
Interesting dilemma. So much to learn.
My turn.
Sacred light.
Here goes nothing. My turn. Heal.
My turn now. Catch me if you can.
What's the big idea? Here we go.
Time to steal the show.
Let's do this!
Now, what next?
Great Inferno to scorch the land!
Here we go!
Yes!
Here I go! Feel the power!
Here we go!
Next.
yours and mine.
My turn.
You're too kind.
What next?
Great Inferno! Forge the land!
Bring it on! Nothing.
My way.
I'm ready.
Are you?
Time to steal the show.
Here we go.
Let's get down to work. Ha!
What to do?
What?
Phew.
Ugh.
You see, I came here by sheer willpower alone. I hoped I'd find something to help make my dreams come true. Something precious I'd treasure forever.
Tressa.
Yes.
Hmm. By the way,
here we are. Now then.
What's the matter? Tressa.
Thanks.
And now for our next entrant.
Here's hoping she won't disappoint.
Hello, my name is Tressa, and I'm a traveling merchant. Today, I brought something very special to me. An anonymous notebook. I grew up in a a small port town as the daughter of two merchants. Sometimes I'd gaze out at the ocean and think to myself, what do I really want to do? What do I really want in life? And then I came across this notebook. It was written by someone whose name I don't know. Someone who traveled across the world and wrote down everything about their journey. I decided then and there that I wanted to go on a journey too. So I left home. I wanted to explore the world as a merchant and learn the trade as I went. And along the way, I met some unforgettable people. In a mining town, I met another merchant around my age. His words had the power to touch people's hearts and make them happy. It was like magic. After I moved on to the next town, I ran into an old acquaintance. He was the captain of a merchant ship, and the one who originally gave me the book. There, he taught me something very important. He told me that there could only be one truly precious treasure in someone's life. So I searched and searched until I finally found it. What's truly precious to me is this journey. I've written all about it here in these pages. I can tell you for a fact that there are countless wonderful things out there waiting to be discovered. And just like this nameless traveler allowed me to realize my dreams, I hope that my travels can help someone realize their own. Which is why I want to give you this book. Noah. Tressa.
Who would want something so useless?
Does she have any idea where she is?
In all my years, I've never seen something so embarrassing.
Oh, someone get her off the stage!
Tressa!
I'll take it.
Did he just...
Is he serious?
Mr. Wyndham, sir. Pardon me, but... Are you absolutely certain?
Yes. I don't go back on my word. Now, please, bring me that diary. I would like to present it to my daughter.
Now then.
Tressa. Noah.
The fact is...
To tell you the truth?
I am most grateful. Very well.
Can't thank you enough.
Farin, well are ye?
Thanks.
The fact is...
You don't say.
Yeah.
So what are you going to do now?
Huh. I think I'll go back home. I've experienced so many things on this journey. It was filled with so many moments that can't be contained in a diary. I traveled and traded across the land and met amazing people along the way. And when I stood on that stage, I realized I did what I set out to do. I want to tell my parents that. I can't wait to see the look on their faces.
Home, huh?
How about you, Ollie?
It's probably time for me to head home, too. My father is waiting for me. I finally saved up enough money for him to open up shop again.
So, who's the better merchant between you two?
I'd like to think I am. Hey, Tressa?
Yeah?
Next time we meet,
we'll see who's the better merchant, right?
Wrong. Next time, I hope you're a little more refined.
What?
See, you're like a sky stone. One that could use a bit more polishing.
Hey!
See you around, Tressa.
then. My journey isn't over yet. I'll be there soon. That was how I met Tressa. She gave me this diary to fill with my own memories. I know that somewhere out there, she's bringing happiness to others just as she did to me. And someday, I hope to follow in her footsteps. Noah Windham.